Hey guys, I'm just walking to the cafe. Why? Mom, sis are sleeping. Yeah, my sis came to Florida today. She's bunking down with us in our hotel room, and she'll get her own room tomorrow. Apparently, they closed the pool, apparently. Either that or nobody gives two fingers about the pool. Which I can't blame them, because to me, going to a swimming pool is like trying to commit suicide. Like, I legitimately relate swimming pool to suicide. Like, people think I'm ridiculous but to me, that's how bad swimming is for me. It's like me trying to commit suicide against my will. What am I doing again? Oh yeah, while waiting for my dear sweet girl Michelle to hang out with her friend at Burger King, back at home, here I am making a video talking to whoever wants to listen to me right now. Oh look, like some people are coming in. Or some people are leaving. But the way he's coming out here, he's still probably leaving. Ooh, that cool breeze. I was just in there playing Ms. Pac-Man. You can see the video. You can check it out. I'm probably not going to put a link in the description. You just have to click on my channel name and look it up yourself. Oh yeah, so anyway, like what I was trying to say earlier, but I forgot though. I'm gonna eat a tray of noodles and have a cup of Powerade or something, I guess. See y'all, I have insomnia. Or some type of sleep disorder going on. So I can't sleep. No matter how much I want to. It's like 9:07. The play closed at 12. I might stay here till 12. On the front. I hope Shell gets done hanging out with her friend. And then I can actually call her. Because I won't be completely alone. I don't know what TV show that is. Or whatever it is, it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. I don't care less. So anyway, I guess I'm gonna eat now, guys. See y'all around.